King County health officials say they are keeping an eye on some key public health issues in the new year. That includes vaccinations, mental health, tobacco, nicotine use, and overdose prevention.
It is no secret that the substance use disorder crisis has now begun to spiral out of control towards being a catastrophe.
So officials say fentanyl is behind 70% of overdose deaths in King County, so they're working to increase access to medications that combat opioid use disorder and overdoses.